Amortization period is the length of time a loan is scheduled to be fully repaid. For example, if you take out a loan for $10,000, you might have a 12-month or 24-month amortization period. So that means you're going to repay the loan over 12 months, perhaps with monthly payments or some other arrangement, or over 2 years, 24 months, with monthly payments or some other arrangement. That period of 12 months or 24 months is the amortization period. Business XP is the fastest and most inspiring training ever invented for future business leaders and entrepreneurs. Discover game-based experiential learning at business-xp.com.